Norwegian court has ruled that Anders Breivik's human rights have been violated during his imprisonment for mass murder. The court ruled that his prison conditions breached an article in the European Convention on Human Rights prohibiting inhumane and degrading treatment. Breivik has been held in isolation for nearly 5 years. He's serving a 21-year sentence for killing 77 people in 2011. Most of them were teenagers.